falling in sin to rising in God. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today let us reflect upon the biblical character of Jacob. Jacob was known as deceiver because he deceived his brother and took of his birthright. Esau was the eldest, and the eldest was supposed to get the blessing from the father. And then after which he runs away from his father and his brother and goes to the country of his mother, where he meets Laban, his uncle. And Laban cheats Jacob this time, because Jacob loves the younger daughter of Laban, but Laban gives in marriage with the elder daughter, Leah. But for Rachel, out of love for her, 14 years he waited. 7 years he worked, got Leah. Again 7 years he works and gets Rachel this time. And out of both of his wives and their concubines, he gets 12 children. And now he's totally dejected in life because his uncle and their family want to kill him. So he sends all his children and all the herds of his and his property towards his father's place, and he now moves towards his father's place, where that's where near a place he has the fight with the angel of God. When he was sleeping and in a vision he finds the angel of God, he doesn't leave the leg of the angel of the Lord. He fights and wrestles and says, I will not leave you until you bless me. And that's where his bone is broken, his hip joint, hip bone is broken, and still he doesn't leave. He says that I will not leave you until I'm blessed. And this deceiver, this Jacob, is now changed into Israel, which means God's blessing. The blessing of God. So therefore, a deceiver is now changed into a blessing. Today, let us reflect this reason of fall in our life, that is deception. We deceive people for so many reasons, dear brethren. For money, for property, for name, for fame. We deceive so many people and come up in life. But that's not what God wants us. He wants us to be truthful people. He wants us to be blessing. When you deceive others, you cannot be a blessing, you become a curse. He doesn't want to be a curse, but blessing in the life of people. So therefore, let's pray like Jacob, we may move from being deceivers to being blessing. Amen.